The more popular cars in the industry would be the Lamborghini Countach and the Porsche 911 Carrera RSR. I am super duper congested right now. You can probably hear it in my voice and me sniffling. My god. Okay, alright.
So, when are you gonna get your own place?
Don't listen.
Show the build for the Lamborghini. It's a 730 horsepower 6.5 liter V12. Ultimate Plus crankshaft, Ultimate Plus ECU, Ultimate Plus cooling, Ultimate Plus exhaust. The dual turbocharger. Any nitrous system, you do you. Speed cross suspension. What? That can't be right. Okay, never mind. What track suspension? I was gonna say, huh? Like what? Yeah, that's not right. Okay, track suspension. Elite brakes, track tires, elite plus clutch, elite 7-speed transmission, track differential. These you can do whatever you want. And for the Porsche 911 Carrera RSR, we want the 503 horsepower 2.9 liter V6 engine with the Ultimate Plus crankshaft, Ultimate Plus ECU, Ultimate Plus cooling, Ultimate Plus exhaust, turbocharger, any nitrous system, the track suspension, elite brakes, elite track tires, elite plus clutch, elite 7-speed transmission, and the track differential. So let's get into the race. For this car battle, we are comparing times on the the standard racetrack. Whichever car has beaten the RSR, or the RSR beats the other car, it wins. I've gotten many cars to beat the RSR. Like the Mitsubishi Evo 9 beat it. The R32 GTR came really close. The Ferrari 488 beat it. What else beat it? The BMW who most wanted beat it. And in these races, we are using no NOS just to make things sort of as close as we can get them. We're not using any NOS. Yeah. I mean, I know it's the day after Halloween, but still happy Halloween. I'm going to tell you the day before. It's November 1st right now. First up with the RSR. My god, why is my headset going so loud? Oh my god. We're just gonna do this. This is beginning to be a problem. I hate at the start of the races how I just smack into cars, and that's an issue. We can't be smacking into cars. We need to just go one straight shot, lap 3 of 4, we're at 52 seconds. My fastest time this car is 1 minute 38. What is going on? You know what? I'm just gonna cut this part of the video of me doing the race again, and when I'm about to finish, then we'll be back. When I start the last lap, it didn't really lag my car. I kind of flipped out there towards the end because, like, the lag spikes when you barely tap the wall in this game are just absolutely absurd. So it's like, but yeah, I'm like kind of embarrassed. That's like the worst driving I think I've ever done. Yeah, still no Nasta. Trust me, if I was gonna use Nasta on any car, it would not be this one. I want cars that can beat this car. I don't want cars that are not going to beat this car. I want fair races, but I really want to beat the RSR with more cars than like 3 or 4 that I've already beat it with. Let's see, I wonder if a Corvette could do it. I bet you a Corvette could. Where is my Lamborghini? Where is my Countach? There it is. Okay. I'm gonna hope that this thing doesn't freaking abuse me with lag spikes like all the other cars in this game do. Got a little cutscene there. We will be getting Need for Speed Hot Pursuit Remastered content on the channel like by the end of this week. That game does come out at the end of this week. On Friday, it's currently Sunday. Hey, I did beat my fastest time ever with the RSR just now. As you can see, I said it was 138, and I just got it down to 136. That was close. But yeah. Seconds to start of lap 3. We're on pace with the RSR right now. This might be a close one. This isn't hitting the car. 1:18. Yeah, we are definitely not on par with the RSR anymore. The start of lap 3, we were like in sync with the RSR. Now we're, well, now we're like a little bit behind it. So, is the Countach going to beat the RSR? No. Because, damn, right there, 136. So we're still going to try to get close to it. Dang, this thing is really behind it. It's almost 10 seconds behind it. That's kind of rough. So, unfortunately, the Lamborghini Countach did lose to the RSR. 1:44 flat. Yikes. I mean, like 37,000. I don't care if this thing went or loses because I need that money. Alright. So, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this very disappointing car battle because the RSR won. But yeah, now let's rip some donuts and then send it off. Because that's what we do. We rip mad donuts and then send it off. See, if I go on the action camera. I guess it just does the same thing on action camera. I don't know. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys had a wonderful time of me getting angry at hitting lag spikes. Alright. Yeah, guys.